Okay, now my last lunch for the day in Goa is at my cousin Agnel and Goretti's house, and this is the lovely spread that I have here made by Goretti. And just look how beautiful everything looks. Here's chicken kafrial, there's fried fish, there is this lovely Goa rice with prawn curry with bhinda and mangoes. It looks so appetizing, I can't wait to eat, but I'm still showing it all around to you. Mm-hmm. This is some lovely pickle Goretti has made. This is tengli pickle, sweet and sour pickle. This is binli pickle. This is the spinach that Goretti has grown in her garden. And this is a mango pickle that has come from Goretti's brother's house. And not to miss the para that Goretti has made. Can you see how lovely it looks? And the fish also, which they dried at home itself, not bought from outside. And to add on to all this, this fantastic urak prepared by Himanshu, who's Annabelle's husband. Very tasty urak. It's so refreshing on this hot summer day. And this meal is absolutely amazing. I can't wait to dig in.